The following contest is scheduled for one fall. And from Wolverhampton, England, weighing in at 300 pounds, Paul Martin.
The atmosphere inside this arena for this one is absolutely insane, guys.
And if you think this is insane, just wait until this thing kicks into high gear. You ain't seen nothing yet.
And I'll tell you, he's been itching to get his hands on him here tonight.
Of course he has, Michael. These guys despise each other. They want nothing more in life than to tear each other limb from limb.
And from Wolverhampton, England, weighing in at 180 pounds, Stephen.
This is it. This is the match we've all been waiting for.
And the electricity level in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt.
And the good news is that he appears to be coming into tonight with a little extra motivation.
Yeah, he's really had a chip on his shoulder as of late, and it seems to have been helping him.
At a combined weight of 520 pounds, the New Age Outlaws.
Listen to this crowd, guys. They're fired up for this one.
As well as they should be. This match has instant classic written all over it.
But Byron, is tonight the night he finally proves he's the better superstar?
It could be, Michael. I know he's been telling some of the guys in the locker room that he's fed up. So yeah, he could very well be looking to end this rivalry right here tonight.
The superstars are ready, and so are we. Here we go. It seems to me like Berman is ready for what will likely be an amazing match. Eludes the attack. Oh, my God, a clothesline.
Oof.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Deposited down across the neck.
He has something big planned.
DDT!
Ooh, that kick. Reversal! What a counter! Clothesline!
Oh, look at it.
Rock bottom!
He's getting a little battered now. Saw that one coming.
Haymaker connects.
Boom, what impact! Bringing it back into the ring.
Stomping. Ouch! On the move, and a steam. Ooh, stiff right hand.
Game over.
Look out, here we go. All the way from the top rope.
Uh-oh.
About to hit.
Hooked up and...
He got out of the way.
You can begin to see it in these superstars' faces. Exhaustion is beginning to set in.
They're starting to breathe heavier. This is the time where matches are won and lost.
Elbow drop! He's lost some of his win now. What a tag team match this has been. Build momentum. You look for victory. Every superstar is trying to do that when they step in the ring. Reverses. Can he make him pay? Oh! Boom, right in the button. Got him where he wants him. Up and... Gets him with a counter.
Textbook vertical suplex.
Bam. Momentum, the big M, the key word. It can switch and change at any time. Oh, what a counter. Scoop slam.
These superstars have toiled away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation.
An incredible sight to see. The admiration for these superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
Hooked up. Back suplex. Dangerous situation here, guys. Downright treacherous. Oh, it is aggression in the corner.
Yeah,
boot right in the jaw. This can't bode well. Back into the ring. Ooh, what impact. The damage he's taking is starting to pile up. Down to the floor. Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here. Showing some quickness in this match. Oh, this is not going to end well. Look at the height.
Oh, heavy duty right hand.
Oh, right to the face. Oh. Setting him up for the... Oh, he's got him here. He's got him up.
And feed off the WWE Universe. This place is starting to rock.
Oh, my goodness. Spinebuster through the table.
Oh, I can't watch anymore. Big reversal.
Uh-oh.
About to hit. Not a power bomb.
What a way to win a tornado tag match.
We gotta take another look. Here are your winners, the New Age Outlaws.
Huge victory here in this tornado tag team match.
Few matches are as smash mouth as a tornado tag team match. And you know what? These guys look like they enjoyed the brutality. I guess that's what winning does for you.
And I'm willing to bet we won't see a tornado tag team match like that in quite some time.